And welcome to my channel. I'm your host Tom Dyra, and today I'm playing Surviving Mars. In today's episode we're gonna move the research lab to the other dome, and we're gonna make the groundworks for another dome that I'm gonna go and focus on making the food for everybody. So let's get started. Let's see here, research lab. Like this. Alright, then all those little drones come out. What are they going to do? Let's see, okay, we need some electronic parts. Right, and the research lab is being constructed. It's really nice. Okay, so let's get to this one. And let's see, is this no specialization? Okay. One sec here, we have three people. Okay, it's a lot of moving around because we need to set workplace and set residence. Okay, that's one. And we have this one. Set residence and set work. The other way around, sorry. And then the last one. Let's see here, set workplace, set residence. Alright, let's see here, let's make sports, open gym, like so, and let's see, we have two people in here, and I think one is over here, yeah, okay, so we have four. This one unemployed. Oh, it's Marshall University. Oh, right. Specializations. Needed specializations. Oh, look, that's cool. Let's see here, because we have three in there. Then we go and demolish this one. Oh.
Cable fault reported.
Everybody out, please. Let's demolish it. A cable fault. Where is that? Over here. Let's see. This one is demolished. Clear. Alright, then we pause the game a little bit so that drones don't go start making the little dome. Let's see, dome over, I should say, like over here, like so. Let's then do the cables around it. This, here, 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 and here. Okay. We do have enough power from those, so if I connect these cables to that one, let's see here, like so, and do the same with the pipelines. Now we're going to focus on this dome, on actually getting all the food for everybody, like so. Let's see here, because I need to redo that little piece. Life support pipes. Yeah, like this. Okay. Now we're gonna keep this one. Oh my god. That's so weird. Let's see, because I think the fungi farms, yeah, they need connections too, okay? Let's see here. Let's do it like this. And then this. Let's start the fungi farms over on this side. One.
Cable fault reported.
Two. Three. They need electronics. Okay, what do they need for maintenance? Iron, okay. Alright, you can unload the rest of your materials. Let's see.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
Here are the bases. Let's see here. Yeah, put you down. Let's see, is this one recharged? Yeah. Let's go. Wait, don't do that. Let's do it like this. Okay. Now we go. Let's see here. Let's scan those. This one needs polymers. Okay. Okay, so we do need metal, extra metal deposit over there, and polymers over here. Let's see, how many polymers do we have? 80. Okay, so that's, are you finished? Yeah? You can recharge in a bit.
Cable fault reported.
Yeah, lady, we hear you. Kind of busy at the moment. Right, so 45, yeah. Let's place them down here.
Our initial spectrographic analysis confirmed it. Chromium. To find such a rich deposit of such a rare...
Let's take the deposit. Let's see here. Okay. Alright, so now we kind of have to wait a little bit. Let's see here. Okay. So they're constructing the dome. This one needs two more iron. One more. Okay. This one needs everything. Same with this. Okay. So the dome is almost done. Yeah. That means we are going here.
We gather here today to bid a final farewell to one of our finest.
Oh, no. What happened here? Can we, like, investigate? Where is she? Huh. I have no idea where she is. Anyhow, we need to build this apartment building over here. And that means we need the grocer over on this side, and the diner. Let's place it here. All right, so that's one fungi farm, two fungi farm, and the third one is not going to be built yet. Alright, so let's see, we need the botanist. No specialization, botanist. Okay, you go here. Wait, do we only have one botanist? colonists.
We have a food shortage.
Our colonists are starving.
Oh. Well, I didn't set her to live here. Guys, build up that space, please. Let's see, because I think we had a kid.
Cable fault reported.
Yeah, child. Let's set your living space over there.
Sector scanned. Anomaly found.
Right, issue. You're not charged yet. Let's take you to the cables here.
Research complete.
Right. That one. Outdoor buildings require less maintenance. Let's see here. What do we need for this? Oh, more concrete. We have a lot of concrete, so it's gonna be okay. One second. I should probably send him back for now. Let's go here. And we need more of everything, actually. We only have one here. One over here. Two over here, but this is non-specialization, yeah. Right, let's see here. We have a fungi farm, an engineer, and a botanist. A botanist
pipe leak reported
to here, and this one to here. Let's see here. No specialization. Marshall University. Well, I want you to work in the diner. Or the, not the diner, the grocer. Let's see, you're also working in the Marshall University. I want you to work in the diner. Let's see, you're open in the morning. Yeah, like this. Let's see, Marshall University, that's warning. Oh, it's turned off, okay. So yeah, that's what I just did. So let's see here. We need more people. Let's see, let's go to Earth. Specialization botanists. Okay, we're gonna take all five of them. Geologists, engineers, scientists. Review, vegan and loner. Okay. Scientists, take you, gamer, oh, we can put this one in the, yeah. Botanist, workaholic, okay, let's take you too, enthusiast, engineer, yeah. Wow. Okay. Engineer, nerd, yeah. Let's see, first take more botanists. Botanist. Let's see here. Okay, so we need some medical personnel. Gamer and workaholic. engineer. Alright, let's take that one. Scientist. Let's take you. Geologist. Thank you. We only don't have the scientist. Because it's a glutton. For now, I'm not gonna take those. Hippie and religious. Right? We don't have any more. Oh, we have 22 people. Okay, launch. Okay, so you're a medic and a medic. Some metal over there. You are fully charged. We have an anomaly over here. This is 700 rare metals. That's not that spectacular, isn't it? Oh yeah, it is. See, the power grid is 7.3. Let's also build some more wind turbines. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I should close this one and this one for now. We first need more botanists. I can... let's see. Because for what I think it's
sector
doing...
Sector scanned.
It's training people you need in that dome. So that's really cool.
Anomaly analyzed.
Oh, anomaly analyzed. No resources. Okay. Get you. Come back, please. Let's see here. Let's upgrade all of them. Oh. That's, yeah, they're all upgraded. Right. This is the 70. All right, guys, that's gonna be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy, please leave a like and maybe give some nice feedback in the comment section. And I'll see you guys next time. Ciao for now.